everybody, Adam Bobrow here, and for this episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, we've got a superstar you might recognize as he's the two-time U.S. national champion at only 17 years old. He's the youngest U.S. men's table tennis Olympian, and he's the world junior grand finals champion. It's USA's own Kanak Jha. How you doing, Kanak?
I'm doing great, Adam. Very excited for the questions.
Alessandro asks, what got you started in table tennis?
Actually, my older sister, Prachi, she got me started in table tennis. She would play with my parents in one local center near my house, and I was very young. I would always just come and watch my dad, my mom, my sister play. And, you know, sitting on the sidelines, I just get so bored watching them. I started playing myself, and yeah, this is, I think, because of her that I started playing.
Francisco Masson asks, what are your goals for the future?
For table tennis or real life?
Let's start with table tennis.
Right now, I think immediate future, my goal is to play well in the Youth Olympic Games. It's coming up in October. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to this competition. I think it'll be really fun and it'll be a very great tournament.
I agree. Real life.
Right now, trying to finish high school. I study online and I have to finish by June, so that's my biggest goal right now.
Flora Elizabeth asks, can you dance?
Actually, I don't think I can dance, but you know, actually in school, when I was in high school, when I'm still in high school, we had a dance unit in school, and me and my group, we got a C-, so I guess I can dance, but very satisfactory.
Weibo users wanted to know, who is your favorite player?
Actually, I think my favorite player is Chuang Chi-yuan from Taiwan. I think I just really like watching him play. He's so fast when he's playing, and I think his game is very relatable to me. He doesn't have like amazing backhand or amazing power, but he just fights so hard every ball, and this is why I love watching him play.
Did you see his Ask a Pro Anything?
Yeah, I did. It was so funny. But yeah, I think he's a great guy.
I agree. Maysam Ali asks, is there any particular song that you like to listen to before a match? Could you sing a few lines?
Actually, right before a match, I don't listen to music. For me, when I listen to music right before a match, it always gets stuck in my head when I'm playing, and then I'm like picking up the ball and I'm thinking of the song, and it's like a little bit hard to focus. But actually, normally I always listen to In the Morning Before the Match, Lose Yourself by Eminem. It's so good song, I think, and it always gets me pumped.
Super pump up song. What does it sound like?
Lose yourself in the music, the moment, own it, you better never let it go.
You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Sandro Lyman asks, who can you impersonate?
To be honest, I'm not really good at impersonations, but who do you have in mind, Adam?
Well, you like How I Met Your Mother, right?
Yeah, I love the show.
How about Barney Stinson?
Yeah, I can try my best.
It's gonna be legend, wait for it, dairy.
It's gonna be legend, wait for it, dairy. Legendary.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Let's all buy a Krabby Patty.
One Krabby Patty coming up, Mr. Krabs.
Tomokazu Harimoto.
Yeah!
All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro with my friend since childhood, yours, not mine, Kanak Jha. Kanak, anything you want to say to your fans?
Thank you guys for all the support. You know, it really means a lot. And yeah, it just gives me so much positivity and motivation, and it's great. Thank you guys.
Kanak, I'm really proud of you for everything you've done and look forward to seeing more of you on the world tour.
Thank you so much, Adam.
My pleasure. Good luck. What type of dance was it?
Was like just freestyle. I don't know myself actually.
What did it look like?
Not pretty.